power!
Thank you.
17 players, except for the...
On TV, he shines out more.
I'll be quick. Firstly, to all the fans who come down for 50,000, we love playing in front of you.
Yeah, no good!
Thanks for the boys. Another feasible first, you know, it's going to be like every time we play, guys. And last of all, to one of our greatest, Robbie Gray. We love you, mate. That's what's good.
Robbie!
talk us through what you're feeling in the moment.
I didn't quite know how I'd react, but yeah, a bit emotional those last few minutes. I mean, coming out in front of this crowd tonight, what a way to go out. The way the boys performed in an amazing crowd like this, just feel very grateful for the whole week and my whole career here at this footy club, and to be supported by all these people here.
It's quite fitting as well. You're going to go for the match, which is amazing. And if you have time at the end to kind of soak it all in, we saw the fans at the riverbank end, they were standing up, you gave them a thumbs up. It was a moment where you could stop, relax. The game was one where you could actually take a moment and have a look around.
Yeah, it was certainly that. I didn't move too far from the goal square late. I was trying to snag a late one, but the boys were trying to look after me. But, it was an amazing way to finish. And, to try and soak it up, the whole night, like I said, the crowd was just outstanding. And, a really nice way to go out.
We talk about family. You walk out with your family and go through the battle, which was really beautiful. And now you're going to spend a lot more time with the mates. So, always going to be part of this family. But how excited are you to now go to actually focus on some more important stuff?
Yeah, I'm super excited to be able to spend a little bit more time. They have to sacrifice so much for me throughout my career. So to be able to give back now and be around a little bit more, I'm really excited for whatever's next.
You've gone through battles personally with your health, with injury, and here you are right now, 271, and you have a look around at 50,000 people who are still hanging around just to hear you say thank you one more time as we say thank you.
Grateful for everyone that is a Port Adelaide supporter and everyone that's here tonight. Thank you very much.
You're a humble guy, but this is your moment, so make the most of it, Robbie Gray.
Of course, you too, mate.
Put your hands together for the greatest.
Thank you.